We should have a program ready for implementation. A program that will be inclusive and bring everyone on board in the transformation of agriculture and land reform. Ladies and gentlemen, international trade is a powerful tool of economic diplomacy, and we welcome the opportunity provided by our strategic partners in opening up their markets to our products.